and I'm Zhang Xinying. Welcome to ST Engineering once again.
Good one. By the way, what are we doing here?
Good question. In the recent A Boys to Men 4 movie, ST Engineering played quite an important role in it. But how much do you really know about ST Engineering?
Well, you're trying to test me. Do you want to write 2,500 lines? I must not test my officer.
Eh, get out of character lah.
Okay, wait. Let me Google it. I'll prove to you that I know inside out, okay?
Here's a faster way. Here's a challenge. You have to talk to three of our engineers using picture clues, and you need to do it within 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Yes. And each of the engineers will reward you with one letter that will complete this sentence, which summarizes what ST Engineering is all about.
Oh, that's very easy. ST Engineering is here. ST Engineering is exciting.
Are you sure you want to waste your time guessing?
What? You started the timer already? That's not fair.
Here's your first clue. Better hurry.
Okay.
To see you too. Congratulations on finding your first clue. Glad you made it. As you may know, my name is Paige, but what you don't know is I'm the program manager for military vehicles.
My role centers around the development of vehicles such as the next generation armored fighting vehicle. And through my work, I have gained a lot from global exposure. My overseas experiences include vehicle trials in the United States, plant visits in Argentina and Mexico, and also trade shows in Thailand where we got to promote our products and innovations.
And through all these experiences, I have learned different cultures, the do's and don'ts in the countries. I've also learned different languages. And of course, I've also met a lot of people whom I'm very, very proud to call my friends. So I really appreciate the opportunities that SG Engineering has given me.
That's nice.
Yep, so here is your reward and your next clue.
Thank you. See? Mm-hmm. Wow, what's this?
Somewhere out there.
Okay, I better get going.
Bye.